A new report has found an Australian nuclear energy plant could not become operational before 2040. According to the CSIRO and AEMO, a large-scale nuclear reactor would cost about $16 billion, a much higher cost because it would be the first one built in the country. The 2024 GenCost report claims nuclear energy would be about twice the cost of renewable alternatives. The findings do call into question the opposition's commitment to nuclear after claiming it would build seven nuclear reactors if elected next year.